Stuff on Twitter that Luke Martin does, and it's not just for us, but what an addition he has been. Thank you so much for all the stuff that you do, Luke. Appreciate everybody sticking around for this kind of little tradition of ours. Coach Carey's telling me to sub the seniors out there at the end. I said, hey, I just want to win a freaking game. Real quick, I'll go through some thank yous. I usually don't have to write stuff down, but I will on this. First and foremost, our new president and husband, thank you very much for coming right in and being so supportive. Fired me up there on alumni night, all the stuff you're saying. Sherrard, I don't know where he went. He's probably hiding around here in a tunnel or something somewhere. Where'd he go? Okay, there he is. Really, really appreciate Sherrard. He comes in here and we go through a tough couple years. That's not easy. For a new AD and a head basketball coach with a program that's pretty important to the athletic program. And I know the future's bright, so I appreciate him and his entire staff. He's got a great group working with him, so appreciate that. Fred and your Holman Center staff, Fred and I butt heads like brothers do a lot of times, but I know everybody over here's got their heart in the right place. We appreciate them. The ushers and the scores table. Thank you so much for all that you guys do for us. I get to see everybody when I come for the women's game, the ushers. I didn't get my popcorn today, by the way, so I don't know who was in charge of that one. And Jeremiah Turner and his staff, and new hire Greg, that entire staff, they're going to be knocking on your door here. We're trying to make things better here. They're going to be knocking on your door. If they don't, give us a call. Cheer team, Sparkettes. Band, thank you so much for sticking through it, your morning workouts, and coming and being all excited about it. Okay. I also want to thank the other coaches here at Indiana State. You know, we're one big family. You're there in the arena. It's so awesome to walk in and out of your offices and being able to talk to the other coaches. Coach Malley's sitting right there in the front. I know Mitch comes, and I see Julie behind the bench. It's one big family. And we support each other. We love each other. And we're all getting student athletes that are about the right stuff. So thank you to all the other head coaches. My staff, I just got an unbelievable staff. Brett came in after losing Lou Belch, a new dad. Does an unbelievable job. TP, just a newlywed. They're all gonna be great head coaches. I can't appreciate them enough. And James, anybody that has anything to do with the program knows how important you are to Indiana State basketball. And I probably couldn't function off the court without you. All our managers, strength coach, Connor, Jared, our trainers. Really appreciate you guys. We got high quality here with all our people that are helping. Ace, been a good friend since the first time I was here. I appreciate all his efforts and unconditional support. And to be able to come over and do radios with Fritzy and Matt Wren, it's just, I can't appreciate them enough. Thank you guys for all you do. I want to say a special thank you. Where's the woo lady? Where is Vicky? Where's she at? She hiding? Where'd Vicky go? Oh, there she is. Miss Vicky, thank you very much. Team Mom, appreciate how much you take care of our guys. Thank you for all you do. You know how much you mean to all of us. Thank you very much. Talk briefly. I just want to say, I don't want to talk about last year. Last year was a struggle. This year and all the close games that we've been in, I still think we're a pretty darn good team. I still think we don't fear anybody. We got a huge one on Saturday. Then we're going to go down to St. Louis and see what happens down there. So stick with us. This is a hard-working group of really good guys that represent this university in a great fashion. And I know how strong the future is, but hang in there with this group because we're not done yet. With the seniors, Key, don't start crying yet. Let me look at you. Key, we took as a grad transfer to only be here with 1 year. It takes new guys, JUCOs, freshmen, a lot of time to get acclimated. And Key is, I told him the other day, I said, I like you better off the floor than I do on the floor. Because he is a really good guy, but you've seen his productivity in the last couple games and how important he is. It's a good guy, and I'm trying to talk him into sticking around here and go to grad school, so we'll see what happens after that. And I know his mom made it, so I appreciate that. I'm going to let all these guys talk, but DeMonte, coming from where you've come from, and I know the Snowdens are here, just so thankful that you came here, so thankful you stuck around. Great guy, on and off the floor every day with us, wonderful human being, going to have many more successes here in his life after this, but thank you, DeMonte, for all you've done for this program. Big Murph? I don't know. You think he'd be a good teacher? I think he would demand a little bit of respect. All right, we're trying to get him to stick around here too, but Murph has been here for 4 years. I can remember going down to his school to recruit him, and he had a whole row of women up there peppering me with questions, and I was like, geez, I know he was raised the right way with all these women here staying on him. So Murph, thank you so much for everything you've meant to the program and me individually. And last and certainly not least, the guy that I've probably butted heads with more than any player I've ever coached, including tonight on senior night. But I will say this. I love him. I love all the guys. I love him. And I know his best basketball is ahead in his future. I know how important it is to him because I see how hard he works on a day-in and day-out basis. There has never been any harder worker. There's never been anybody more competitive. What he's done here with the numbers that he's put up is unbelievable. To come in here and do what he's done and go down, he's going to be at least the fourth all-time leading scorer here. That is doing something. I'm going to let these guys talk. Thank you very much. Thank you for sticking around. We told these guys to keep it short, unlike Neil's last year. We'll try to keep these guys on the clock. Demonte, how about you come first?
Come on. Right out of the gate. You can do it in person.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank God. Without God, none of this would be possible. I want to thank the coaches. I want to thank the coaching staff for giving me this opportunity. It's always been a dream to play Division I basketball ever since I was a little boy. So I want to thank the coaching staff for giving me this opportunity to play, come here, be a part of this community. I want to thank everybody from Terre Haute coming out and always supporting us. And I also want to thank my teammates, JB, B. Scott, YZ, my man Clayton, Devin, Big Murph, Big Debo, Dre, Matt and Ethan. We got a show coming together, Matt and Ethan show, Tyshawn, Boogie, Bronson, everybody. I love y'all. QDR, y'all my dogs for life. Also want to thank Terry Snowden, Charles Snowden. I appreciate y'all the most because y'all have done so much for me for these last 5 years. And I really appreciate that. When things was going hard for me, y'all picked me up. Y'all made sure I was good. So I really appreciate that. And that's all I got.
That was Demonte Ojanaka, and now Kedar Davis is going to speak next.
I just want to thank my teammates, the coaching staff for bringing me here. It's my first year in 3 years that I finished the season injury-free, and I just thank God. I want to thank my mom. She's been my backbone, keeping me strong. Miss Vicky, thank you for making me feel at home here. I just want to thank all of y'all. Thank you.
Brandon Murphy up next here.
All right. I'm not going to be long, so don't worry. I know everybody worrying about, is he going to be long? He came in and brought a chair and all that stuff, but I'm not. But I just want to thank God first and foremost, because without him, I wouldn't be here. And it's been a real fast 4 years. I remember coming here during the summer of 2014, and I was sad because I was 8 hours away, my girlfriend home, my mom home. Everybody's home, they calling me. They like, hey, we doing this tonight. You all way up there. I'm like, okay. But I look back now and I look at all my friends that I did have in high school. They're not in college right now. And I look back and I'm like, man, I'm blessed. So, there's so many people here that I can say thanks to, but I just want to thank my mom for coming. And I want to thank Miss Vicky sitting next to her. She took care of me these 4 years. Everything was good, good meals, everything, great meals. So I just want to thank all my teammates. I befriended everybody on the team, from Devin, Clayton, Bronson, JB, B. Scott, Tay, Tyreek, Dre, Matt, Ethan, Ty, Dan, Boogie, Coop, C-Wheel, I see you down there. Hey, why you hiding, bro? Get up. I see you. K-Smith, I ain't forget about you, bro. You brought me here, man. Belch, I love you, man. TP, I love you. I love all my coaches, man. I just want to thank y'all for giving me an opportunity to come here because I only had a couple offers coming out of high school. Mondo! I see you, man. I see you, Mondo. But, yeah, I don't have much. I'm not going to be long. I'm going to take the chair back with me. Peace out.
What's up, guys? What's up? First of all, I want to thank God, because he's blessed me so much in my life, and he's helped me overcome so much adversity and so many problems in my life, and I just want to thank God first and foremost. Second of all, I want to thank my family. that means so much to me. You know, my dad, my mom, my sister, Jay Hess, Jay, Carol, Mike, Joey, I see you. I'm trying not to get emotional, so. My coaches, I want to thank my coaches for all that they had to put up with, you know, and all the things that we've been through in our time together. And I just want to thank you guys for the opportunity to play at Indiana State. My teammates, man, you guys are my brothers for life, man. I love you guys. Every day, you know, I look forward to spending with you guys, practicing, off the court stuff, you know, Ty Dolla, Trey Book, JB, all you guys, man. I love all you guys as brothers. And even after Indiana State, you guys can, you know, holla at me and whatever, you know, we're going to be brothers for life. So thank you guys. I want to thank the fans that have been here supporting the team throughout my entire career here, the Force. Thank you guys for all that you guys do for us and supporting us and coming to the games. And thank you. Thank you, Force. The cheerleaders, thank you guys for cheering for us, for supporting us, for doing all that you guys do for us. And I appreciate you guys, all the older gentlemen, the alumni, the boosters, Fox, everybody, man. I just want to thank everybody and thank you guys for coming out tonight.
That was Brenton Scott, as that's going to wrap it up. We will